Alright. Hi! Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Jenna. If this is the first time you see me and if at the end of this video you'd like to see more of me, do go ahead and hit that subscribe button. So right now I am driving to pick up a friend, my friend Michaela, and then we're gonna go to IKEA. Yes, I did go to IKEA yesterday. Yes, we're going today. What about it? I love IKEA. Like, I could spend my entire life at IKEA for real. But anyways, we are going to IKEA to get everything for my bedroom, hopefully, maybe. I did already look online and it does say that a couple things are like low in stock. Trash, but I guess. So hopefully we'll be able to get some things. If not, like everything, we'll be able to get some things. So I'm just gonna start with the furniture and then like later we'll do like, you know, decorating and really like, you know, adding some personality, you know, some spice. Why did I say that? That was so stupid. I'm so sorry. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and see what we can get furniture wise. I really want to get that mirror because I wanted that mirror for the last like 2 years, and every single time I tried to get that freaking Hovet mirror, it was sold out like across the entire United States for some reason. IKEA, get it together, please. But yeah, so I'm really excited. It's gonna be a good day, even if we don't end up getting anything. Like, I love IKEA, I love shopping, I love looking around, I love home decor. So either way, no matter how it goes, it's gonna be a good day. It's gonna be a really chill day and I'm really excited. So yeah.
Hi.
I'm so sick.
We did that. Thank you, Camry.
No pressing, just holding. I'm literally so excited. Yeah, how is this thing being taller than me? We're like 2 feet.
This is a nice ass camera.
I got it on sale. I am scared of it, like, falling down.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna lay it down, but it is what it is.
How about I kind of put stuff on the rug? I'll lift it and you just pull everything out.
In the corner?
Yeah.
You got your Hovet, look at you.
And then I can put the plant right there. You see how I still have no bed frame? Let me tell you what happened. So we go to IKEA, right? And like we were literally there for 4 hours because I love IKEA. I can spend my entire life in IKEA. Like, it's an experience, it really is. But it was a good time, very nice. But every piece of like furniture, like actual furniture that I wanted, was out of stock. Every single last one, except the mirror, which y'all look at it. Okay, so this right here is the IKEA Hovet mirror, and it's $119, which for a mirror of this size is such a steal, because I had a mirror like this in my old apartment from Overstock, and it was like $234, right? So this steal, I promise you. You won't regret it. I literally still have all the packaging on the floor, but you know, besides the point. But look at, it's 7 feet tall. Okay, so look, I'm 5'4" for reference. not that that helps y'all at all. And you know, here I am, here's my head, there's the rest of the mirror. Huh, it's beautiful. They were out of everything. They were out of stock of everything. My nightstand, my bed frame, my desk, all of it. They were out of stock. I'm so sad. I got this white little couch. What the fuck am I saying? What am I even saying? I got this little white rug for the mirror, obviously. It's super cute. And I'm just gonna keep it right there. And then I think I wanna get a tree, and I wanna put it up here, like one of those like tall, like fake trees, just to bring some color into, you know, into the room. And then I also did get these little like fake leaves. And then I got this super cute, it's this little vase. I'm going for very much like neutral with a little pop of color with the green, very cute, very simple. So I also did get this fruit bowl, obviously, so we can put fruit in it in the kitchen, real nice, real cute. And then I also got this laundry basket, because I have like one of those plastic laundry baskets right now, and I put like my dirty clothes into it, and when I do laundry, I have to like clean it out. So like, I take like a Clorox wipe and I like clean it down so that I can put like my, you know, wash clothes in it, cause you know, I don't want my dirty clothes in and my, you know, my clean clothes in there. So I got this so that when I do laundry, I can just put my clean clothes in this.
Y'all, so basically I just had to order everything as it came in. Like literally I was on that IKEA website like every other day.
Do I have everything? I feel like I'm missing a piece. Because I am. Say hello. Not you in like every single video.
Y'all know me on here.
Pink scrunchie. One day I'm gonna have my eyebrows on, and the whole world's gonna be shocked. I swear to God.
Michaela always laughing. Michaela always laughing.
Do you need any help?
I'm literally dying, bro. Now y'all making the bed too. So this video is filmed like several weeks apart because I've been living life, you know? But anyways, this is a like little side table from Target. It is from the Room Essentials collection and it was really easy to put together. It's literally just the two round pieces and then you just attach the legs. Very simple build, absolutely no headache with this one. And then up next, I wanted to create basically like a little reading nook, you know, someplace else in my room for me to just kind of like sit and relax that wasn't my bed. So I bought this side table off IKEA and it came in this like cream color, which, you know, keeping with the neutral theme. And this wasn't that hard to put together. It's just the legs were kind of confusing, but it's like really simple. And I swear to God, like IKEA cushions never seem like they're going to fit, but they always do. The zipper always zips. Like it's some kind of like IKEA witchcraft, but they always fit. And here I am, you know, just putting the cushions on, you know, getting out some of that frustration, as one does. And I do apologize if I sound like stuffy. I kind of am. It's not Corvina, I promise y'all. I was tested. But another day, you know, another piece of furniture I gotta build. So this one is my nightstand. I tried to order the IKEA Malm nightstand. Look at me, clean as I go, what a woman. But anyways, back to what I was saying. I tried to order this from IKEA, but it was out of stock and it wouldn't be back in stock until like December 23rd. And that was just too much. So I ordered this from Ashley Furniture. I'll have the link down below. Here's me building furniture on myself. Please don't do that. Put it on the floor like a normal person. But this one was literally so frustrating. I literally had to just like put it aside and come back the next day. I hate building anything with drawers. Like it is just so confusing for absolutely no reason. Like this could all be so simple. Just put it in the box, put together for me. Thank you, duh. But you know what? I built it, it's done. Yippee-ki-yay. So here we are a couple days later doing what? Building more furniture. So this one is the IKEA Mickey drawer. It was literally only $79, which is such a steal. And I've built a very similar desk to this, my vanity from back home, or back in Florida, because this is my home now. But yeah, this was kind of confusing to build because again, the drawers, and there's so many like little pieces. This was kind of a nightmare, but you know, we got it done, so love that.
Progress.
I did have to enlist the help of Tamei at some point to help me flip this over, and then I promptly like slammed her finger in, so you know, sorry babes, love you. But yeah, here is the desk. I love it. It's exactly what I wanted. It's very simple, very modern, you know, going for that look. Yeah, it's really cute. This little chair right here is from Marshall's. It was literally $50. And funny story about this chair, I thought it would have been like a great idea to try and adjust like the height in the store while it was literally sitting on a shelf, and I almost like knocked over an entire display, so you know, that's always a good time.
I don't like the way the shadow is sitting on my face like this. So for our next little project, I originally wanted this lamp from IKEA and it was sold out, and then I wanted this lamp from IKEA and it was also sold out. So then I had a good idea to buy this lantern from Target, and then this was like $12, I think. I have my old string lights from like my old apartment, the ones that I hung like on the wall, and that's cute and all, but I don't really want to do that in this apartment. So what I'm like trying to do is I'm gonna see if I can like take these white pieces off. This little hole piece, you just like put it through and pop it off. And if I ever decide like I do want to put the strings back on, I could just like pop them back. Okay, so here is the finished product. And this light has like different settings, so I could like change it, you know, to like do what I want it to do. But it's super cute. I put the blinds down so you guys could kind of, you know, get the idea better, but still like daylight out. So, but look, it's super cute. There's no like rhyme or reason really. Oh, there it goes. Love that. I'm gonna change the settings. But yeah, there's no real rhyme or reason. I just kind of unraveled them all and stuffed them in there. And yeah. There you go, and this does come with a remote so I can control it, you know, from here. So yeah, love that. So I bought this shelving unit off of Amazon. It's the High and Mighty shelf. And this was really easy to put together. It comes with this tape that you use to make sure that everything is level. And then you just have to push the little brackets in. It takes a little bit of like muscle, but you'll get it. And then you just slide the brick on, and then boom, you have like a floating shelf. It was like really easy to install. And it just looks really clean. And then I also did buy some of this, like, I don't know what you call this. Is it a grip? I don't know. Lining? Drawer lining? Whatever. Basically, I put some of that in the drawer so that my stuff wouldn't, like, slide around. So I have, like, all of my, like, computer stuff, and then I have, like, all my nail stuff because I do my own nails. So there you go. And then I did also hang, like, my little shadow boxes with my caps right here in this like entryway. Well, I could not resist the appeal of the LED lights, but these are LED rope strips, so you don't like glue them on, and I honestly think they look so much better. I saw these on TikTok. And then I could have sworn I filmed this part, but I guess I didn't. But basically, these come with these little like metal brackets, and you just like screw them into the wall, and then you just like clip them in, and you can like make different, you know, shapes. I tried to do like a wave thing, but it kind of came out as just like a happy ghost, but it's cool. It's cute. And of course, you know, we've got all the different light settings, so love that. It does that. This is cool. I got this from Amazon. The link will be down below, as well as like everything else that I can find. And then you guys saw that I hung up the projector. Love that. I literally be watching movies on there all the time. And so for the projector, basically I got the projector off Amazon, and then I bought like an Amazon Fire Stick. You can also buy like a Roku stick. It's pretty much the same thing. And then you just use it like a regular TV. Like we're literally gonna watch Netflix.
We must act now.
Yeah, we can go to Hulu.
We must act now.
Just like that. I recommend.
And, you know, I could have put more effort into making my bed today, but, you know, it's whatever. She's lived in. It's cute. And so, yeah, here is the room. Here is the finished look. I absolutely love it. I do want to get some, like, artwork and, like, hang up on the walls. And I still have to get that plant to put right here. And, you know, a couple of just kind of, like, pieces to bring it all together.
But overall, I'm super happy with how everything came out. I'm glad I was able to get everything. Thank you so much to all my friends who helped me put together furniture. And yeah, that is the video. Look out for a part 2. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.